more solid feel, I think.
This thing is very sublime. When you turn it on, you can hear the slight tonal difference, but you feel the difference in your hands, and like, you know, it doesn't overwhelm. It's really a good idea. I don't know how you're getting away with one level, but that's good.
It's input dependent. Right. In other words, the lighter you play, the less it's going to compress. The harder you hit it, the more it's going to compress. You hear that? That's your danger knob.